Sylvan Davis, and welcome back to my channel. And today, I'm going to be doing a gameplay of Toy Story 3, and this is the train rescue level. So I'm probably going to be quiet during the game. Yeah, I'll be quiet. So I'm not going to talk once, okay? So I'll be quiet. Alright, silence now.
I'll narrow it. so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan chain made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
The iPad severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the iPad.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of these significant landmarks we've captured on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's your name? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked down Toy Barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, and I'm going to have to set the whole town.
Pardon me? Oh, what's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup. You can roam free of only justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Ooh, cool. Go there, let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stop at the smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
Well, guys, that was the playthrough. The train rescue report. And if you like this video, leave it in the comments below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.